LME Live News, one of 26 students at St. Andrews University take part in the tradition of the May Day dip.